tad coloured goes way beyond a benign thing that we've outgrown. If you call yourself Xhosa or Zulu or Italian or Greek or anything like that, you have a place you come from. You have something you own. Colour is like a prison. And so when you accept a term like that, you almost surrender your claim to the